and appreciate you watching tonight. Gary and I are headed out, which we're on scene now, but we got a Moffat that's broke down maybe 100-150 feet inside of a chicken house, and we're gonna have to, it's dead in the water, so we're gonna have to drag it out and load it on a rollback and carry it to a shop. We'll get him winched out here in just a minute. It's actually headed the wrong way also. I want the two big foundry hooks and the two right here, and we'll just need one of these and we'll make a B chain. I think. Yes sir.
Before we go back, you want to hook these in the
things and then just take that hook and grab right below the hook itself there.
Kind of like that.
Just like that.
Okay.
Think that'll work?
Yeah, I don't see why not. I'll go ahead and drive this down.
Okay. Work out there. You're gonna have to load it backwards, right?
I can load it either way. I'll load it either way if I have to.
Let's grab the back. See what that looks like, Gary? Left winch in. Hello? Right, we had to send a big wrecker out because they didn't get it out the house. And we're winching it out now. So we'll be having it loaded up here in about 15 minutes or so. All right, thank you.
I know, Dave. I hooked that right, correct?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, just that your little V-chain wouldn't, I wouldn't want to take that much pressure and put on it.
You're right.
See if you can halfway steer it, Gary, while it's rolling, please, sir. Yeah. It's trying to. Yes, sir. You straight right there. Our trucks will smell like chicken for 2 or 3 days now.
Well, true, but oh well.
Yeah. Gotta get them.
Yeah.
Still heading straight out the door?
Yeah. That's still going good.
Still look okay? Yeah. Yeah, and cut to your left hard. Barely in there, isn't it? Here and cross to the other side. Pull that tight as you can get it. If you loosen that, now I'll drag it on up. Put your other chains on there and chain your front down and then get it on to the shop. You got it from here?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe, and as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one. From all of us at Sumter Record, we would like to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. And if you eat too much turkey, just give us a call and we'll bring the record out and pick you up and get you where you need to be. Stay safe.